feel nice and snug?
Mm-hmm.
Ready to go skydiving?
I am.
So how are you guys doing today?
I'm not sure the idea.
You look dressed to go skydiving?
We are.
First jump?
Yes.
Whose idea?
Mine.
You feeling good about that idea right now?
Yes.
How about you?
Not too sure yet.
Me neither.
Well, you know, give it about 20 minutes. Warm up to the idea and then get out. It'd be fun.
You gonna push me out?
No, we would never push you out.
I might push you out.
If you feel a foot in your butt, though, it is her, not us.
Is there anything you guys want to say before we throw you out of our airplane today?
No.
Rock on.
Thumbs
up.
Let's
do it.
You ready?
Here we go. April, have a fantastic skydive. You too, John, Kevin, Paul.
Rock on.
I want you to look over now. Give me your first and last name.
April Ward.
Hometown.
Williamsport.
April Ward from Williamsport. Are you ready to go skydiving?
Yes.
All right. Hello, April! I love that parachute.
No, don't go long.
Not moving! Maybe a little.
Woo!
Where
are you stopped? Nobody knows.
That was amazing.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yeah,
it feels awesome.
Okay, so. Awesome job, by the way. Ground was more exciting than me. I could see that.
That was amazing.
Now, don't go anywhere. And if they look like they're about to slam into you, duck.
Okay.
But they should go a little bit more right. Hi, Kevin. All right, April, come on over.
Woo! Woo! Did you love it?
Go in there, get a piece of your man.
You hate me.
That was awesome. What'd you think, Kevin?
Going back to bear drill.
Stand back with him.
Yeah.
It's
going
to taste real good, isn't it? See, guys, did you do this
after.
Again? Yes, yeah. I will do it again. For sure.
Yeah. When I'm done.
Awesome. Yeah,
that's all I needed.
Congratulations.
I love you.
Coconut's got out of the back.